conditions, it was always going to be a very difficult start. The two McLarens, we knew that they'd take a little longer to generate the heat in the tire, be it wet or dry tires, and the Ferrari took that opportunity. But ultimately, it's been the two Audis of Jarvis and Van Thor who've taken the lead and are pulling away. Now, we knew that Audi's probably come into their own probably about 11 or 12 hours into a 24-hour race. Here they've done it on the opening lap.